What's up, y'all? My name is William, and we are on a new series called Echo. Now, I have played this before and beat it, and let me tell y'all, it's going to be very challenging, but it's our fourth series right now, but anyways, we're gonna do like this. So we're just looking at this woman, look her eye. And if you press X, you just blink it. When you press it correctly, just leave it closed for a second. Now we're gonna go into the settings. We're gonna turn this off. Might go on hard. Maybe normal. No blood, cause I don't wanna get demonetized. I mean, sorry, age restricted. It's gonna be no blood. And that might leave it on normal. It's gonna be challenging. Cause hard mode will be challenging. So let's get into it. The flesh and the soul shut into the palace through separate doors. On the throne of mind and body will again reunite in its home.
A magical place of life without end. A palace of untold wonders. But only for the worthy. So our lives were desperately dedicated to qualify. Pinpoint perspective on the great world. Only.
Okay, it's loading. By the way, on part 9 of Steven Universe, I come to realize there wasn't no face cam for that. It was only the PC cam, and I couldn't, when I looked at it, hold on. No, hold up. I forgot one thing. This one.
This person.
Okay. Right. By the way, I think it was part 9 of Steven Universe. There wasn't no face cam. I couldn't see my own face. I was using this thing called Bandicam, and it didn't work. So we're going to where it is taking me, this waypoint right here. But anyway, this will be a new series on this channel. God, that was loud. But anyway, what else I was gonna say? Something else I said. No, do not start again. Do not start that already. Okay, sorry, babe. This game is a challenging but hard pause, by the way. It's a hard game, but it's a stealth. That's the one. And so we grab this cube right here. I'll do a couple of parts on this game. Then I'll go back to Steven Universe, and then we will come back to this. We'll just do parts on this. What's the keep going?
We're looking for a compass. Give it a rest, will you? Can you see any structures on the planet?
You're looking at it. It's all one big structure. Planet one. No palace there. I'm guessing it's some corporate state's illegitimate mining project from the pre-requisition rush. That would explain the heavy cloud emissions. The planet is most likely depleted of resources, an empty shell. I hope the old man didn't pay too much for the coordinates.
You have no idea. Just get me down there. I'll go see for myself.
I guess you could say we have an echo in the system. Sorry. I'll stop. Hey, Song, we're here. Here. Saving.
You should get off the surface too.
Oh my god, it is so bright.
Yes.
Okay, we get crash too.
I'm enabling the suit's assist to compensate for your experience.
Oh wait. There's something here.
There's something here. It must be some sort of release mechanism.
Okay. Well, oh, we do the others too. Okay. I don't remember this game well, but it was hard for me, really. Okay, so we did it. Right, okay. Let's go. Okay, Salmir. Okay, the Seuss stores energy in cells. The Salmir visualizes your total capacity and current charge. Massive triangles are charged and hollow triangles are empty. The cell cost of any quantic action will be highlighted yellow. If you don't have enough charge for the action, the empty cells. Okay, you can, you guys read the rest. Just pause it and read it. Yeah. Okay, now. Okay, I can't jump that way. Okay. God.
A composite like that should last forever, but it all looks ready to crumble.
It must be ancient.
By the way, I'm not going to record long because yeah, murder crash. I'm not going to record long because my computer was at 50%. So I'm not gonna be recording long. Let me descend again.
Most things have a basic infrastructure with human presence shipping in it. Probably also rudimentary headquarters. Does it mean anyone was ever here? I generally lean towards plausible explanations. Your grandfather will, or that he believed in the middle of himself. Look around me. This obviously isn't a
place. There isn't a person who risks being
Okay, so we go this way. Gotcha. Okay, and then we all gotta go out the same. Let's get ready to sneeze, so I stopped it. It's just turn around, so I guess we go up there. Be careful. Careful now. Tippy toe, tippy toe, tippy toe. It's not this way. Okay, so maybe this way. Okay. Oh, I was out of the... I was right. Be careful. Now it's saving. Okay. So this way. So I've been the only person here alive. Okay, so we'll go up there. We just go this way. Okay. What was that? Okay, nothing. Okay, save me. Oh wait, that was her mask. Hold up. So like this. It turned out. Okay, so. Okay, I'm going back. Backtracking. Okay, so we go down these stairs. Oh, okay. Say in Uncharted now, which I will play one day. So he was living the longest thing, and that's like, so he lives for 16 years, and the 100th in the year count was 100 then, okay? Okay, so we're going slowly there. Okay, then. We go down here. This game now, dark. They were friends a long time. So we pull this. Once we do this, we'll cause one shell. I said shell. Cell. Of course, you're gonna do that. Alright. Okay, then we do this. Pull another one. And here we are. It's a big ass palace here. Only for the rich. Yeah. No dust either. Okay, so I want you guys to follow me on TikTok. I'll put a link of it in the description along with the others. Okay, I'm going this way. Okay, we don't need to go that way. So I guess this way we'll do it. Shouting.
Hello? Anyone home?
Come on, darling. We must build some sort of power in our house.
Okay, going downstairs then. Okay, are these the halls? I guess so. I guess this way. Okay, it's saving again. And that's me. Okay, wow. No, I tried to get it to look at you guys, but it's not working. Because somebody used to do that.
Maybe they'll just turn the faces of the gates, but
Okay, gotcha. So we just keep going. And then we go this way. We have to go down, maybe. Oh yeah, so hold on. Nothing there. We'll just stay in the mail. I just wanna look around real quick. Okay, now we can go down. Guess I was right. Okay, so we get all of them like this. Okay, so that will do it then. So we got like a couple of them. Maybe there's more on this side. Let's see. If not, we'll keep going. I'll go down the stairs. Okay, here's another one. Okay. My God, she look beautiful right here. Look amazing. She look amazing. I mean, okay, so now we go downstairs. Okay. What door? This? Oh, okay. Okay. Then, I guess we go this way.
Foster is dead. Some things just cannot be undone. Think about it. If you could capture the souls of the dead in a cube, and then bring the person back to life, surely it would be a huge industry. I have wondered how you came to believe that. I doubt that I agree with your reasoning. Your resourcefulness are too far removed from reality to make sense. You've seen nothing but the bored and painful fairy tale designed by your grandfather.
My genius. It has been centuries creating these resources, every hidden potential for the children. We have created to come back.
Yeah, well, I hope you're right. Now let's descend again. And David, where's the energy cell? So, let's see, so. Okay, so we go up down the stairs. Oh, look at that.
The suit detects a small gravity charge inside the center.
Okay, so we got it.
Just out of curiosity, what's the higher meaning of keeping scepters displayed in some huge rings made of gold? It does seem a bit much, even for our filthy nature.
I'm not sure. You're
quite a bit. Oh, and you do what exactly? Step inside and feel wealthy?
Not quite. The rings spin up, and the challenge is to get out of my house. After staying in my house for a long time, I can't do it. But as the hunger comes, the rhythm of the spinning starts to set up. So if I never really has that strong one, that's where I have a chance to make it work.
Okay, so we gotta go back then. I wish I could run right now.
By the way, I don't know if you noticed that there are no other exits from this pit than the big door. How I hope the sector will be magical again. Mm-hmm. Spirits feeling the world will act in your favor. It doesn't, though. My guess is that you will learn this one today.
Okay. Okay, let's put this on here.
This sucks.
Nothing. What a shock. Looks like you might be joining Foster after all. Just not the way you imagined.
I don't get it. Your point was good. The hundreds of resources for this. I saw it the day I came to you. The subject lies down on a marble surface with a strange silver pattern. You see what I thought. This is the spring and the slivers inside. Now it consumes everything. All it means is an empty slab of marble and a real food of flesh. We call it the translation. The flesh from the sea shall enter the palace through sacred doors. We say the flowers and flowers and flowers. We didn't catch Foster's soul in the magical power. He was dying, and I translated
him. You killed him? The fact that your grandfather did unspeakable things doesn't prove he was right. That Foster can come back, that's insane.
It was the only chance we had, and believe me, I'm good at chances. I gamble for a living, you know? I'm still alive all these years after living problems.
This time I didn't have that. Look at you now.
You think I'm giving up?
Oh. Okay, well that worked. Hey, come on, we got our day. Okay, so we can cry still.
The activation of the door must have triggered a keen luminosity. Not uncommon for evacuation purposes.
Okay, so I already know where we're gonna go. This is an endless hallway, by the way. So only way to get out of this, hold on.
Huge sectors separated by the outside structures of the wall.
So then as we go down here, I think. Yeah. Okay, so that's what you're supposed to do. Oh, okay. Okay, we can't descend again. Wait. No, we can't. Okay, so it's this way, it said. Oh, here's another one. Okay, so we're getting close to it. Okay, so she ran away and then she just hiked for weeks right now. Was backstory. I do say so myself. Can we descend? Go down here. And then we go this way. Okay,
is that a threat?
Okay. I know what's gonna happen. Watch. Yeah, why? Oh, okay, maybe not. Anything here? Okay, well, I guess not. Just go up here. Okay, what is this?
something's not right. I'm picking up a whole load of anomalies.
Okay. Okay, did we restore power to the palace or what? Okay, what happened? Okay, hold on. I'm going to end it here for now, and then we'll come back. We're going to head to that waypoint. So, anyway, I want you guys to, hit that subscribe button if you can. If you're not gonna do it, I'm gonna suck you in the throat. And hit the like button and comment. And check out my social media. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.